Hey, this is Ghost.
Hey, this is John Petrucci from Dream Theater.
I'm Teluk. I'm Ghoul of Mayhem.
This is Danny with Amigo the Devil.
Max Caballera here.
Michael Wilton of Queensryche.
Hey, this is Perturbator.
You get in your fix on Metal Injection.
Rick here for Metal Injection at Domination Festival in Mexico City.
If you're in the U.S., you owe it to yourself to come to this.
People are so appreciative of having all this music here.
One of the most important things, of course, is language. Catalan is a Romanic language. It's another language. I mean, it's not a dialect.
The 25th anniversary of the album's release, and in celebration, we're going to dig deep into this monster recording.
The first person to send me a message after media caught up with me being gay. We're Faust.
I've always said this, that I think the style of a rock band comes from the guitar player.
I did something I've never done before, which was rewrite the music.
Because a lot of the suffering that you experience in a day is not what's happening to you, but it's your perception.
Cohesion of events to get me to that point, but it's having fun with making music.
Sculptures actually look like the band members.
He had the concept very, very clearly defined.
I like that you treat music with more respect. You'll wait for one side to finish and then you have to get up. So it's more of an experience.
Because I can tell you this, when the album came to a conclusion, I realized that I wasn't there to just hear the new Tool album, but to experience it.
It's not supposed to be like perfect art. You know, you want perfect art, yeah, you go to fuck a museum. It's got a little bit of punk spirit, you know.
Ferrari. Because it's Italian, a car, we need a car.
I had a few ideas, you know, to begin with, and I never heard the music.
On the track Disgustipated, producer Sylvia Massey recorded Maynard firing 4 rounds from a shotgun into an upright piano as a sonic experiment.
Just getting it done has been an extreme uphill production.
The band had explained in interviews that they were under immense pressure from Atlantic Records to make a hit album and were forced to work with an outside producer.
But the blood in the water to this cause, his fate is charged.
For 2 songs, we changed the vocals. We went back and re-recorded the vocals.
Whether the band is on a stage or simply playing through a set of speakers somewhere in the world, there has always been that one guy who screams,
Slayer!
Frank here on the floor of NAMM 2019.
Calling it a drum throne? Are you a king?
You know, I actually wanted to play drums, but there was no volume knob, so my parents said screw that.
I'm not trying to mooch, I just want to hang out.
So we flipped a coin, actually.
Decided both.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah. I mean, we still couldn't decide.
What is the secret behind, you know, keeping your voice intact?
Try to write as if we don't know anything, you know, we're just forget teenagers on the guitar.
Music for me is not meant to stand still, stay in the same place.
You know, I haven't seen this kind of energy and this kind of, you know, band enthusiasm since the early days of Queensryche.
A sexual kick out of it, the whole thing, I think it's sick.
Which was taken from an interview in a Charles Manson documentary.
But I'm a very easy man to know. I'm not complicated. What you see is pretty much what you get.
Speaking of stages, to put it bluntly, it's huge. The biggest I've ever seen, actually.
Peter Steele suggested the Summer Breeze cover song found on the album because it was a song his sisters used to listen to around the house.
I'm doing you a favor.
Are you overreacting right now?
I'm overreacting right now.